It is an entire school that fits in just one room.
The one-room school was the norm way back when, but a Simpsonville church is bringing the concept back, and they say students and teachers benefit. News 4's Sean Mazzarella with How It Works.
All right, let's all read it together. Bill sat on the big log. All right.
This is a typical day at Abiding Peace Academy. The Simpsonville Church School has one of the few one-room schools around. It has 17 students, a teacher and an assistant, kindergartners through fifth graders learning in one classroom. If you go back 100 years, that's really how American children were educated.
What it allows is that good interaction between the older students and the younger students, modeling. They can work together, kind of a family type approach to education.
The teacher will work with one age group while the others are working on an assignment. The assistant facilitates that. The idea is to get the students learning together, helping each other with peer-to-peer education, and make sure they're getting individualized attention they need, both when they're excelling and struggling with the material.
They work very hard in the public school system, but they're just kind of stuck with these large class sizes. So I think maybe there are some concepts of a one-room classroom that could benefit what we do in our public schools too.
A critique of the one-room school concept is that a small environment hinders a child's ability to relate in the real world. Abiding Peace is in its second year. They say students who've gone on to public school since then are doing well with the adjustment. Sean Mazzarello, WIFF News 4, Simpsonville.
Now, local education experts say there was some chatter about reintroducing the one schoolroom concept into mainstream education before the recession, but it hasn't really gained any traction since then.